message that we're trying to send here is that when the innovations and the potentially beautifully impactful things that are created in Silicon Valley are used to harm people, that's not okay, and we will not stand idly by.